We've gathered today to proclaim good news. Jesus, God's only Son, has come to earth to be our Savior and Lord. He is our hope and our reason for joy.